you guys, we're back. I have just purchased Hearthfire 2, which is the other expansion. Not really expansion, it's more like a quick thing kind of thing for Skyrim. So, I'm gonna try to go do that. I don't know if you get a quest or where it is. Alright, I just checked, and the one I'm gonna try to do is in Falkreath. That's Markarth. Alright, so let's head to Markarth.
Where do you want to go?
And not Markarth, Falkreath.
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
I'm no fan of the sun. It would be better than this.
Have you ever met one of them cats? A jeep. I hear this whole country's...
Smith is offering a reward for a dog he saw.
This must be the quest. What's his name?
Let's get in there.
But anyway, let's go to. Anyway, let's go talk to the Jarl. Jarl's long off. Alright. He was a steward.
Good to see you. Right. Finally, someone useful is around.
Nice hat.
You've proven reliable. The cup they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Good.
Alright.
Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Alright, so I have to kill the bandits.
Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but it was Dengir who... When Dengir's health began to fail, young Sidgir was appointed Jarl, and Sidgir has no interest in running his kingdom, so leaves such matters to me. As for my part, I do my best to see that folk are treated for Falkreath. Many battles have been fought here over. In time, Falkreath came to be known. Falkreath's reputation has faded somewhat, graves remain, reminding.
Okay, let's do that quest real quick.
The one inevitable truth of life. I'm a steward here. I serve under Jarl Sigurd.
I've been looking for you. Got something up.
Alright.
A letter. Here's a letter from the Jarl's steward. Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Okay, letter. So. What is it? Helenwood. Oh, that's the invitation to. Okay. Helenwood. Okay. Right, so maybe not that right now. How far away is this anyway? Oh, we'll just go from there. Why is it so like misty and such? Okay. Oh, I'm there. I ran into it. Wonderful. Alright, so... Oh, hello, dragon. It's not what I wanted to use. Go down. What the hell? Come on. I can't see him.
I'll show you what a real orc is.
Why is it so hard to see? Again. Let's go there and down. Why is it so hard to see with all the smoke? Jesus. Come on. Come on. Oh, you bastard. Are you wearing slippers? Fucking slippers.
Mercy.
Whoa. How did I just fall? Come on. Where do you go? Come on. Come on, yeah, you little bastard. What are you gonna do now? Yeah, you can die. Look at your eyes melt away. Yeah. Right. Oh, Jesus. I know I'm overweight. Got a lot of stuff on him, though. Where did Sana go?
Where have you been?
Give you some stuff.
Anything good?
Oh boy, I need you. Yeah. All right, let's go in. Biocultural mine. Good.
Time to end this little
grab burn. She was walking right in front of me when I did that. I think that's as good as what I have. That does 96, mine does 160, so no. Anything else interesting in here? Nope. Play smart. Why is my controller doing this? I don't know. Let's go speak to the Jarl.
Staying safe, I hope?
Nope. I'm a horrible, horrible person, and I go into very dangerous areas.
I find
areas.
Your wolfish grin unsettling.
All the better to eat
yes.
with.
What? Teach them here. You know what? I hereby grant you permission to purchase property in Falkreath.
Oh, thank you.
Talk to my steward if you... There is room in my court. However, you help my people. On your way, then.
Okay.
Come and see me again sometime. I might have some use for you.
Wait, why is it telling me... Can you move, please? It's telling me to speak to Jarl.
Roland speaks much about the war and the storm. The Stormcloak's difficult. Being a Jarl could hardly be simpler. My uncle Dengir was Jarl until a short time ago. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit of the whole, I now serve as Jarl.
Right, right.
I'm the steward here. There's no house available, but I could sell you a fine piece of land where you could build your own house.
I'll take it.
You won't regret it. Follow the road east from Fall Creek, then north at the crossroads. Turn left, just past Pine Watch. The Jarl has put out a bounty on the dragon that's been terrorizing the countryside. Here, take a look at this decree for details. Sidgir can sometimes act too quickly, but he does listen to Helvard and I.
Move. Thank you. We did that, so... What am I supposed to talk to him about?
Yes, my uncle. He now serves us honorably as Thane, and to the great benefit.
Whatever. I'll get that afterwards. It's the only one that looks like it's outside. Okay.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drug and drawers. Too long since we've had a good family trade.
I don't know why there's so much fog lately. Wait until it at least goes away a little bit. Ooh, what is this place? South Shriekwind Bastion. Oh, you're just a little car. I do it all over here. Use a drafting table. Buy a lumber for building your house. Yeah, might as well. I probably shouldn't, from what some of my friends have said. But... oh well. So what do? I need 10 quarried stone, 10 nails.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've all heard about.
So, what would the nails be under? Iron, I guess? Oh, building materials. That makes sense. Whoops. And then, what? Oh, okay, Serana, you can just do that. Okay, so... I need... some nails. Excuse me. roof, and I need a door, so I need iron fittings, a lock, and two hinges. A lock? And two hinges that I can't afford. My controller isn't working at this part. It's like, it doesn't like me. But I think Zoran actually has some that I gave her.
Anything good?
I don't know, we'll see. No, she got steel. Can I make ebony nails? Damn. Needs to hold this stuff for me. I know I am. Hold this, hold this. Why not hold that? See? Alright. So I'm gonna be right back, because I gotta go back here.
Small, looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
I need to sell some stuff. That's not good. Probably keep that for looks of it, I guess.
Good duo. Oh. You look like me. The finest weapons and armor.
No. Backwards, yeah. I need all that. Bunch of potions I need to send too.
Well met, traveler.
Come on.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find that you look rather. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
No, but you might be interested in mine. I might have a lot. Don't care. Yeah, why not? Close enough.
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
I'm gonna get some of the stuff out of this place.
What do you need, my thing?
Not you. Alright. I probably need a pickaxe. Yes, I can put some of this stuff back. Since keys don't weigh anything, I don't mind carrying that around. That can go in there. Don't care.